Yeah, 100.
You're 100, Bradley, just drop it. Hey, I'm making a YouTube video tomorrow.
I'm making a live stream right now. Let me go ahead and smack that level 80 right there. So I got minis. I'm going to
win. I got a tech.
Hey, come and get the AR. The AR, B. I need me a shotgun.
Piece of cake. Hey, who got the sniper bullets?
I do.
Let me get them.
Me on the accident. Hey, come here. I think I see somebody. Hold on, wait a minute.
I still got Oshu, nigga.
I wonder what they did on the first day.
There we go. No, but I just found the nigga. Throwing bombs in.
Hey, you don't want that pump?
Nigga, this is not the time. I need y'all to come where I'm at. Come to the house I'm at.
West, two.
Yeah, them niggas bombing my black ass. Shut up, them niggas. Challenge.
At least I got my kill. Go.
Come on, kids, give me a challenge.
Young boy got a old kill.
Dang, bro.
They're not giving me challenge.
Why I do it with the scar right up in my face? I'll be like, you
I'm gonna go get Ninja Junior. Put this Ninja Junior in his eyes. Get what? Hey, take this mini. Take the
mini. Good with a boat.
Nigga, I got a legendary one. Hey, I got some bandeezies. Oh yeah, let's say no more. Blue pumpy.
Look, I got 2 tactical.
I can split it with you, too.
Hey, Troy, that golly, 2 tacticals by each other and 2 pumps by each other.
And don't forget, you got an egg launcher this time, nigga.
Yeah, I know.
Turn around, come here. Troy, come get these sniper bullets. He's spoiled.
Troy, I'll finish your tree off for you.
You got the sniper ammo,
let me see. Nope. The rocket ammo.
All I did was build a ladder up and come behind his back. Them niggas was throwing bombs at me the whole time. That's how I found them.
What's up?
Yeah. I found the med kit. Oh, who got 300 metal? You gonna need 300 metal? Make it. What is it? What? What about this one? I thought he was talking about a pedophile. Bro, I'm taking out all this furniture, bro. While you playing the furniture, you a lot.
It's gonna be out in a few days.
Or a few minutes. Bet, if it come out Friday, I'm getting it. My mom said I can use $10 on Friday. All I need to do is get my $10. Damn, I could have really bought the bright bomber. What a dark vanguard. But I kinda like what they're doing for the home. Dang, y'all niggas all the way over there. I'm over here trying to gather some material about this nigga and make it. And I'm almost got enough for med kit, Jamal. Yeah, like that. I told you we should have bought her this time. All right, Jamal, I can buy you a med kit now. My favorite color is red and blue. Oh yeah, come here, Jamal. I got your med kit for you, buddy.
The ugly girl that just be following you around,
you
be like,
"Where you find another shield at, nigga?"
You gonna give it to me?
Oh yeah, my fault. Shut up! I'm trying to go buy another one. Oh, it was another one right here with Minnie. No. Yeah, I just got one. I got Minnie. Here, Jamal. I got Minnie's. Nigga, you gonna get the Minnie? I'm being real. I'm trying to go on a 10 kill game. What up, man? I ain't got 10 kills in solo. This is just a bigger version of solo.
What time is it? It's 6:49.
Wait till 7 comes.
Have you ever won a solo game yet?
I came in second last game.
Second
No, here's what made me mad though. Here's how I died. Cause the nigga came and did the leftover thing. You know when you about to die already and a nigga just come up afterwards to finish you off?
I'm gonna hang up with Tom. Why you keep saying that? Nobody ain't gonna hang up my phone. Shut up.
Hey, niggas out here born. I'm out here. Bush. Some bushes. Oh, I found another med kit.
Cam Cam!
You know Cam Cam? I'm mad now.
Cam Cam! I am Cam Cam! Bitch,
I found. Guess what I found?
My name is Cam Cam.
I found the med kit.
My name is Cam Cam.
Yeah, I got 20.
My name is Cam Cam.
Oh, find some shotgun shit. Soon as I said that. Come here, hurry up and get over here.
You passed the house yet? What I said, hey. Hey, Shy, can I take some of your loot?
I did too.
Hey, truck, can we get your loot, though?
It don't matter, we're running towards this night. Get your hand up.
What up? Hey, Granny!
Gotta miss him. Come here, church.
Hey, truck, hey, somebody, hey, come back here and get him.
You know where I'm at, so I'm good. What the? What? No. Oh, fuck. Oh my God! No, I'm not even going outside. Take it. I can't. Oh, I made it. I used all you. Go home. Nigga, shut up and go home. Damn. I'm talking shit and you still sitting outside talking about something. Nigga, I'm not gonna come outside. Go home. Take your dumb ass home.
Hold up, Trent. What up, Cam? I mean, what up, Alright.
Bitch, if you don't take your stupid ass home. Who you calling dumb and you came to my house talking about giving you the ball? You better take your dumb ass home. Who the bitch and your stupid ass still trying to come outside? Nigga, no one is coming outside. Go home, nigga. Go home. First of all, why you checking the ball? Why you still trying to play with the dope? Who you calling dumb? You came to my house talking about some. Bring your ball outside. I'm trying to play basketball, bro. Get your dumb ass.
Just screenshot and send it to me.
That man, this man Cam is retarded. He came to my house talking about something. Can I borrow your ball? I'm trying to hoop. Then gonna call it with no talk about it, saying he got no grip, but your dumb man just asked to borrow it. You have to be magically retarded for that.
Skins come out, I'll be buying $800. I'll be buying 800 V-Buck dancers. Wait, I got a green.
Not ready up.
Me. Did you give him the ball?
Nope.
What'd he say?
That mine got mad.
I guess he walked home.
Are y'all in the game yet?
I'm just loading in the mouth.
B, is your hoop?
He probably went home trying to walk up. But this dumbass asked for my ball.
He's
trying
to do what?
He tried to hoop on my ball by himself. I said, no, this nigga tried to get mad.
Ball?
No.
Who you
just
got
to
dunk on me?
You set it up. Please tank.
Yeah, Troy. I had a chest all day.
I got a med kit and a tech and a pump.
I got some rocket bullets for you. We'll burst that. I like burst. I got some bandages in case somebody falls.
A nigga sat behind me, dude. And all I go is far, no one can be caught it at that one exact spot.
I mean, at least he's still one of them dead. Hey, who listen to Jump by Chris Cross? I just let you know.
And he had a med kit. I do the same thing to him all the time. Then got his. If you would have had a sniper, that would have been the funniest sniper kill ever.
Oh, I'm gonna
like, you have to be. Son, who is you calling me beef? I mean, either way, y'all finna die. Unless you finna build that door and blast with them, man. That dumb man.
That nigga sound like a cartoon character.
What, my God?
No.
That nigga Troy getting his taco meat
though. Troy's a Fortnite god. And B say he ain't finna die. He died yet.
I can see more.
Get down.
And yeah. Are you Sean Rowe? If you shoot that joint down, that nigga should die. Oh, he got a golden star.
What up, Bramar?
If he can make it for you.
And guess who at my door? Kamara's at my door. And Kumonte and Adrian.
Come down.
Bro, should I get off and go outside or I should stay in?
I mean, that's up to you. And this is why we don't do exchanges. It just beats all
this
niggas.
This might open up the door and back to all y'all.
And just peer whip y'all niggas with the SMG.
Get.
Alright, I gotta play 7 matches. Sergeant?
Hey, I'm finna.
You don't get it, G. It looks like it's glitched out.
Yeah.
I'm not doing nothing till I finish all these daily challenges and hit this level 75. That's gonna be. You know your boy finna be a tier 100. In 3 days, I'm just gonna do all the week 8 shit. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna do week 8 challenges cause I'm bored. I'm just gonna do week 8 challenges cause I'm bored. Hey, you know what I'm saying? It's either snorkel ops or no ops. Nigga, get it right.
I'm gonna laugh
at
this skin to go in the water.
Oh, my soul. What up in that joint? I should buy that joint and actually go jump in the water. You know they're sad. They should make a thing for snorkel ops, though. Because that kind of looks lit.
I'm gonna see if my mom can say yes
to
a V-Bucks. Just wait a little.
My mom gonna say. Bro, I can go play both solos.
I should have the green clover.
Wait, I'll be back. I'm gonna go outside right fast. Somebody owes me something.
Oh, me?
Nigga, I'd rather buy the axe more than the outfit.
The axe, bro, that shit gay.
I want the infiltrator. This jump is hard. Come on, bro.
What's
this?
Right now.
I only got one daily. I got one. Y'all niggas save them daily challenges, don't it? My point exactly.
I'm up, bro.
Shut up.
What skin?
What skin?
God dang!
It's an off-brand burner.
Me, I started thinking about them. I first saw like, oh, me, it's an off-brand burner.
Dang! Boy, I just watched the... No, I'm done. Before I just watched something funny. This nigga in this joint dancing.
Hey, bro, I think
I'm gonna
go ahead and give me a job,
bitch. That girl pumped the nigga soul out his body.
Bro,
I'm not gonna land good, cause like, nigga, I'm too high in the air. I could land on that mountain. Nigga, I'm shooting. They all shooting at each other. They ain't even on teams. Sure, you got a gun or something? That's a bum knife for you. The Raptor?
And he said, he started crying. He was like, oh no, I'm gonna pull my grade up. I get ill every day. I was like, dang. That man was mad. He said, I'm gonna get a bubble when I get home. I don't even feel like playing basketball today. My friend was on there. He said, I'm gonna be with you next year. I was like, dang. He didn't even say, no, I'm gonna pull up my grades. Yeah. That man said, I'm gonna be here in school, not even know me. And I was like, you still gotta pay for the school, you gotta pay for the exam, you pass that, and you might have to pay to pull up your grades. Now let's go to Chelsea.
Thank you. I'ma be real. Oh my god! All I got is a pistol!
Just you online. This soda. Join me on the phone.
I have joined you.
It's cool.
I ain't gonna lie, I just not noticed y'all niggas died.
Ready up,
Bradley, put on the astronaut now.
Bitch.
Bradley, put on the astronaut. Put on the astronaut.
So, ain't putting on a astronaut.
Come on. Everybody put on.
Bitch, you better put on black astronaut.
You can never say that.
Alright, bro. What are you talking about?
I mean, it's something different.
I'm not playing with you with that
dark nah. Dark. That my ancestor wanna talk. Now I'm finna play with this white nigga.
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah.
You talk to me, man.
That my head long, fool. That my head long.
Bro, why that nigga chin is the biggest part of his body?
Hey, I remember when I was in school, fool. I was waiting to get home for this thing, and my mama said,
"Alright, ready."
I'm gonna put on a cowboy back link. I was like, when I got home. My mama said, I said, Mom, can I get the, battle pass? I was
Troy.
At 25 because of
it. Alright, let me chill out.
I was on tier 25, Troy.
Oh, yeah,
like, I was ready to get the first skin. I was like, yes, I got
that. That nigga got that J play with a few niggas got bodied every time.
No, I ain't getting bodied the first time.
Think about it, I haven't even wore that outfit once in the game.
Then I started playing with Troy, and then I had got better. I tried to get purple stars. all the way up in the house. We all die.
If that happened, nigga, that ain't lucky. Uh-huh, let me have to run all the way across the map looking for the circle.
Oh. Lucky, nobody go there no more.
For real.
Lucky looked like a little sample test, and then, like, a few days later, tilted.
You seen that shit?
What?
Nigga sticking the tilted. Nigga.
I went here and got a gold star and then
Yeah, I see my scene. He ain't following me.
Boy, somebody just land over here. Let me get this shit first before he do. They go to Raven.
Can you stop being scared? That sound like you getting molested. Okay, let's read for... Oh, I found the gold scar.
Bruh, it's folks over here.
Nigga, question is, what is you talking about? I'm not in lucky. Well, I'm ball lucky.
Shut up, Brad.
No.
And
can I borrow? Can I borrow one of you?
I ain't even got no type of weapon. I'm dead.
Nigga, you still alive. What is you talking about? You some dead.
No, I'm talking about I ain't got no gun. I only got a crossbow.
It's a nigga behind us! Behind us too! East. Roof. Or inside that place with the tree. Yeah, also went inside with the tree. Hey guys. Hey guys.
Hey guys.
He ain't going to me, no! Gordon, come get me. Hey, Gordon.
Hey, Gordon.
You faggy! Damn it! That little faggy took my stuff! I want him dead. Right there, he up on the roof. Yeah, Jamala gonna find him quick.
Y'all got a star. Y'all got Bradley's star.
Fuck you. Yeah. He finna butt rape y'all. That nigga shouldn't have to in your car. Blasting the shit off. I know, I was shooting at the Raven. I took off one. Took up.
Oh,
I was?
No, I kept all the Raven.
Which one?
No.
It's a Raven. Hey, Jamal, look up. It's a llama on the edge of the map. It's a little llama llama. Yeah, just run. Run over. Yeah, run over. I'm not talking to Jamal. Hey, Jamal, look up. He's been inside the building the whole time. I said, Jamal, get shot. I'm not going to be surprised. Right there. Okay.
Good luck, Jamala. I told you that Raven was about to die.
I got 3 kills. I died.
I didn't even know you got 1 kill.
I thought I had 1 kill. That fool thought he was going out straight. I said, dot, dot, dot.
Bro, I really could have ended with a kill if I didn't get ambushed from behind.
Shut up.
I don't think if the nigga had bandies, he would be past 9. It'd be funny if they off an automatic hit. Oh, wow. Didn't I call Jamala? Did I not say it was going to be a llama? Go, Jamala. Go get that llama, son. That's going to be... Trey, no. It's all the way over there. Turn to your... When you go up here, turn to your left. No, turn back around. Or at least shoot at it. Shoot at it so he'll know. That Kuma. Yeah, you see that Kuma? That Klama. It'd be funny. That junk give you a trap, bandies, a launch pad, and a big shoot.
I hate the legs on the llama. It's just wiggly.
That thing, like, it's just gonna get broken in one hit. It's an automatic death. What if the nigga, what if you got killed by a llama? It said death by a llama. Then I said it was gonna be bandy. Then I said it was gonna be 5 bandies, a big shield. I knew it. Then I called it. I said bandies and a big shield. What?
What?
What? No, he didn't. And nigga, why would you call me to tell me this shit, faggot?
39.
No, that nigga didn't with his gas. Hey, that ain't trash, son. That's what all them coons say. Which is surprising me. Where? Then why you just come back screaming? It's like, oh wow, it's some bandies. I forgot it was bandies in that place. I just said bandies. Spade. I said bandies with your hand. Dead clean snipe though. There was a snipe.
I mean, no, it wasn't.
That was a clean snipe.
There you go.
If they lose this fight, he just blown. No, I said if he would have died, he would have been bones.
If I would have saw him, maybe we'd have a quick reaction.
All I heard was a pew. I saw a perfect snipe.
Shut up, B.
That boy snipe with precision. That nigga knocked the. That nigga had hit the perfect shot.
Left Texas and I left Florida and I left Louisiana and I went to Puerto Rico and I met with the president of the Virgin Islands.
Hold on, what'd he say? Wait a minute. What the fuck did he just say? You met with the president of the Virgin Islands. Motherfucker.
Who?
Oh. Hold on, nigga, I don't even smoke. What the fuck?
Action Jackson.
Some men don't need to be nowhere close to politics. Donald Trump and politics don't even sound good together. Nigga, if politics was a human, he'd probably beat your ass. Put some respect on his name. You need to stay the fuck off Twitter. Somebody ain't hacked you yet. What's your password? It gotta be some dumb shit like you. I'm thinking your password is password. If you don't get your licked on Dorito looking ass the fuck back in office and do some work.
That nigga really just said licked on Dorito. Oh my god, it's lag! I can't! I'm lagging! Stop lagging! Oh. Where you at, Trey? Somebody just shot me and they was nowhere near me. Doing something about me. I didn't even been sniped unless I was in a snipe off, and them niggas got me when I was shooting at somebody else. Or another way. For a nigga that's supposedly a fast booty, he gets sniped so easy. And he said he a better sniper than me. Towards with the flashlight.
I'm the smartest rocket launcher ever. I know how to deal with it and then make an opening for myself.
Hey, yo, you in the same hospital?
Yeah.
It's two of them in there.
He thought he could do it. I shot that for you. Y'all wanna play on? Hey, y'all wanna play on?
What the?
You wanna play Hollow Explosives? Yeah. I bet.
I gotta play three more games and I have all seven matches. Alright.
I'm
still loading. And they say Jamal ain't ready. Bro, I wish they gave me more challenges so I can be done with this.
What if, like, tier 100 for next season is the Bright Bomber, the Goo Trooper. It's like three skins for the last season. I mean, for the last tier.
I ain't never lagged this much in one game. Not even on 2K.
Three.
Damn, I really robbed him. Go get that big shit.
Who revived?
The niggas you killed, I killed one of them niggas and then they killed me, so you took it. Then you killed the kill. That's why you got three kills, because nigga, one of them niggas you killed was one of them niggas.
I'm just gonna play around since it's just me. I ain't got nobody to fuss at me. Gonna play around.
I'm only doing this with my own 5-3-2.
Yeah,
can't look safe.
What?
The car I'm looking at. I thought you just saw the nigga in front of you.
It ain't nobody in front of me.
It was to your left, your right. He ran past you and you might as well just leave him.
To my right?
They was up there, but I guess they left. That nigga just got creepy.
You heard me, B? Y'all heard me?
Why do I have a feeling nigga gonna whip out a helmet launcher and shoot that giant second? I think that's a slurp. Never mind.
Brother, if I can give you my controller, I would. That ain't gonna
Thank you.
Yeah, I gotta go take a doo-doo right quick, so, I do. So, y'all play duo for a little bit. Or I just ready up. My fault. I meant to send you as the party leader.
Sound weird, but the mouth is like a wound though.
Oh,
one of these rockets hit me.
Somebody come get me. I just got three. It's only one more nigga left. Like my kill, I like just straight murdered that nigga. I murdered these niggas, all three of them, and they die. Whether I'm dead or alive, one of these niggas gonna die with me. Let's go, I got three kills. You ain't gonna make it to me. Session, you can make it to me. Hurry, hurry. I gotta way get myself on that good. Cause they got two campfires. Magic trick. No more niggas. They are dead. Burp, Session, this ain't time to loot, nigga. I am at 35. Nigga!
Nigga!
Think about it, is push. I left them dead too.
Would be the one that survived.
Well, I killed three people. It wasn't even that hard. I killed myself. Yeah, no, that's one of the niggas I killed. Mini. Yeah. You killed them all?
You killed them all? Yep. Ooh, I thought there was a homie.
Yep.
Hey, being some all bandages over there.
Yeah, where them bandies at?
Alright,
big,
go out the house. Go out the house.
Oh, come here, Sass, and I'll
find the homie lunch. Bradley,
you
ain't got one?
Yeah.
No, I want one. No,
I ain't rocking. You stupid.
I don't want a homie lunch.
Like, so when you shoot the rocket launcher at somebody's face, he gonna be coming from the what's called to get it. Cause you got so many rocket launchers, you go switch from rocket to rocket. Okay. Brother, build size, build size.
Thing,
so
he
gonna get you.
He did. He got
killed. Oh, he did.
He went away. Five kills, I ain't even mad.
Dang.
It's bandies over there. It's bandies over there. There's some bandies over there. It's some bandies over there. We all finna die. Oh yeah, I forgot he had a launch pad. You might as well go ahead and drop that.
Hey, come on, take guess what?
Oh, he had a med kit. Hurry up, use it now. Assassin, now.
Oh, my game, he got a crack in it.
No, he finna do something. Drop your campfire. Drop your campfire. No, think about it. He gotta drop his campfire because he has 14 health. So if he don't use the med kit while in the campfire. Assassin, use your med kit. What is you doing? I'm back.
What's up, bro?
Aww. What you doing, doodle, like that? He gonna beat you up.
You picked up the second launch pad, right?
Hey, Cam.
Really? You gotta eat all them joints.
Hey, use one of your.
Hey, I died a goat, nigga.
Yeah.
Bring them buns, son. Hey, me and Assassin Bo got 5 kills. That boy Assassin about to have to use that other launch pad. I said you gotta use that other launch pad.
Hey, oh, another medkit.
Oh, smack that big right there.
I'm in the dark.
You're gonna have to beat that tree down. Hello?
Bro, go.
I'm running my fastest, nigga.
Man, if you don't just launch pad up out of there. Wow.
I'm gonna laugh somebody just come out there. Ooh, got the missing boo now. Ooh, I just stole your boo now. Ooh, she go eat these.
Yeah, Marla. Huh? No.
Bread up with my
I don't know. Ooh. She ain't even at the house. She ain't at the house. So you at the lowest of health to use it.
That nigga right in front of you too, so like. He can if he got a good high spot. Inside the building.
Bro, they can see you, bro. Get out that bush.
Yeah, you launch pad out that joint. Them niggas gonna get all up in you. Go behind the
yeah, bring bun, son. No, no.
Thank you.
Watch out! In front of you! Dancing! Detach!
Messed their mind up.
The
bike bomber.
The killing the bomber. Sup, Cam?
Sup, Cam?
Sup, kid? Hey. Let him see the phone. I just caught an error in my app, bruh.